This is the pitch at Tembe, the turf wicket. Turf wicket is not that great, it's the 1st of February 2012. It will probably take somebody to put their hands on it to get it up to a level where we can actually play a game on this pitch, for anybody for that matter. That's the caretaker on the field here, works for the school, Ami from Bukap. There's the nets over there. On top of the nets, those white buildings, is where the toilets are. There's some stands over there. Got some nice trees around the field. There's the mountain. I think all in all it's a good opportunity, but it will take some time to get this pitch to a decent playing condition.